Good afternoon, everyone. Today, we're going to transplant some Pak Choi. And here is the way that I did before. My last video was direct seed. This time, transplant. Yeah. Two methods that I use to plant Pak Choi. There you go. I see the roots. I mean to say the plant is healthy. Anyway, I use my bare hands. Yeah, that's alright. You have to spread them. You have like this. There you go. Anyway. We don't let the Pak Choi grow as much taller than this. It must be 2 inches tall. You could harvest the Pak Choi in just a month. That's how quick it is. What I do now is just plant in this bed. Yeah. Come on. You have to be quick. All right. We do it 4 rows. So. Right. Okay. Okie dokie. This won't last long anyway. Two kinds of methods I did for planting Pak Choi. These are commonly used by most of the gardeners. Yes, you have enough plants for this one bed. Right. talker this time. We had quite a few for that. Yay. Just a month. So the first week of May is the harvest time for this Pak Choi. It sounds, seems look like delicate, isn't it? But actually it's not. Oh, reminders to everyone, if you had troubles with the soil like club root, Pak Choi is one of the, also the other, also damage, Pak Choi will damage too, because Pak Choi is a member of calabrese, like a cabbage. So it could damage the roots as well. So it's better to use lime, calcium carbonate for the bed. Yeah? I'll be quick, not to worry. I will be over soon. More. Okay. Right. Really good. Ooh. Almost. Few more rows and we're done. I select for the best plants. Okay. One belong. Okay. That's four rows and we're done. That's it. We're done transplanting some Pak Choi, and we'll wait for a month and we could harvest them. And this is the way, the other way to plant Pak Choi. transplanting that most of the gardeners do. But the other method is just direct seed, which is other lazy way of planting Pak Choi, but it does work, and so is this. So see you guys around, and please do like and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to ring the bell, right, and share please. Okay, see you in my next video. Bye.